So yesterday I felt like I really didn't show you the products that I was using, and this is Bantu Shea Butter Leave-In Conditioner, and you can get this from Clicks. And I applied this all over my hair. First, before applying this, I started by applying water all over my hair so that my hair, just to make it soft. And then after applying water, I applied this. Then after this, I applied this oil. I also got this from Clicks, and it's called Argan Oil Anti-Jakes. Yeah, you can get also this from Clicks, and I applied this all over my hair. And then after that, for my Bantu Knot, I was using this Eco Styling Gel. LiQWYD number 10. This is what I used, and you can see it's green and everything. So now it's time to take off our Bantu Knot and see the results, right? Yeah. So I'll start by applying this oil again. So yeah, I'll just take the same oil that I applied yesterday. And yeah, yesterday, because I did this yesterday, and then I slept and then woke up, did my makeup, and then we are taking it off now. So I'll just apply this in my hands, all over my hands, so that I can take it off and the oil will just remain in my hair.